Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, look at all this stuff. Do you sell? What kind of buy stuff? Just decorative? No. So last time, me, Eren, went to find his sister, Ursa, and we didn't think she was dead, and she wasn't dead, and then she died. So that was sad, and Eren was quite upset. And now we think Duval has got a shipment of explosives somewhere in the city, just like Game of Thrones, really. What is this? Is this the bit where they go for shame and I walk naked through the city? I do hope so, because I really want to see them jubblies. Probably not appropriate right now, since I'm about to be saving the day. Is it here I'm supposed to be? That's a fancy hat. What's up with your eyes? What the fuck? It's cool though. Hello. Sorry, I'll stop interrupting your ceremony now. Wrong place. My apologies. It's all boarded up.
This is the place. You home, Durval? I got a surprise for you.
Got Eren in his funny hat. Just like Game of Thrones. Wildfire. Blaze, it's one and the same.
A surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right, I'll shut up.
Do, that'd be great.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
I'm getting gunged on. There's Slimer in here somewhere. So it's not gone off. That's always good news. I'm not dead, which is also very good news.
That's a lot of blaze.
What's that? Not right now.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. Smoke will darken the sun.
It's only a small bomb.
As the city goes up in flames, there's got to be a way to stop it.
You're making it all very dramatic. It doesn't seem that bad.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow.
Yeah, I know. So I'm assuming I'm going to push it out those doors somehow.
So is that thing going to go off?
I don't really know, to be honest, mate.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
You keep saying that, but you're not giving me anything to work with right here.
If we can get rid
of it
somehow,
I thought it was an interaction with a bar. If I hit it? No.
Looks like a wooden bracket.
There we go, that's what I was looking for. Strong. Perfect. We'll just push it down onto the peasants below, and we will be completely innocent of anything because it was an accident. I'm trying to save other lives by taking some.
Brute force, I'm good at that.
Oh no, you are, mate.
What'll it do?
Push.
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
I like your pessimism, guys. You're really bringing me up right now. Slow-mo. Nice. Nicolas Cage, you've been proud of that.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
I feel like it would have had the same result regardless of where the bomb went off.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
We'll see. We'll see.
Tracks. It's just a bit of blazing them.
Get chasing. Not now, side quest. You go put the fire out. You're gonna need water and buckets. You are going to need water and buckets. Fucking hell, don't listen. Nobody listens. I'm trying to give a bit of good old wholesome advice. To be greeted with ignorance.
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Could you spare a moment to speak about the finer things?
No, I haven't got a moment to speak about the finer things. Ooh, what's this?
From the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack?
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts.
Oh, I really hope it's a secret door. That'd be really cool. Track stop there. A staircase there. Must be another way through somewhere. Oh, down here, retard. Jesus. No secret door though, that's a shame.
This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall.
What the fuck?
He did find a way into the palace.
Uh-oh. I like his dedication, though. That's good going. That must be him with his Sony headphones on. Uh-oh. Definitely been spotted there. Looks like a bit of a bad lad. Okay, let's jump. Grab on, there you go. I was a bit worried you weren't going to realise what we were going for there. Where are you going? This way. Come on. So we have to go down a little bit. Down. There we go. Now you're getting it. Down. Come on. And we need to go that way. There you go. Now you're following me. Slow motion. Nice. Up we go. Climb up. Don't think that's how you meant to climb that bit, but I survived, so obviously it's not the wrong way. Let's get after him. Don't have any fucking decent... Oh, no, I do. There we go. I've got 6. Need to make him count, though. Are you Duval? May as well be, because you're dead. No, come on, stop fucking... Oh my god. Not very impressive, really. Not impressive at all. Oh yeah, magic
get
mushrooms. The fact that there's all these medicinal mushrooms here tells me there's going to be quite a big battle coming. Maybe a boss fight. Let's see if I'm right. And if I am, I should go into writing this. Here. Yeah, there's definitely going to be a boss fight. Duval! Come on, play nice. Oh, there he is.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen though, is it?
Something's wrong.
Yeah, you will smirk.
I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
Oh, he's very upset now. You guys, stay down. Just loot this box before I speak to you, though, because this is very important.
What's this? Oh.
A boss fight?
You must be the
what a surprise.
My camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
That's fighting talk. I like it. Oh, good. I've got one of those.
Could
something be here?
Oh, yep, yeah, I've definitely got one of those.
Kestrels and ravagers, a savage is nothing.
Oh, you fucker. Two can play that game, mate. You're gonna be short work, mate. Look at that. You absolute pussyhole. Jesus Christ. I expected more of you than that. Now I'm gonna burn your men to bits of charcoal. What else have I got to blow you to bits with? There you go, you can please. Now I'm gonna stab you while you're down, because I'm a good sport.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Osaram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Suicide bomber! No? Yes? Machines. Oh, they're probably only glint hawks, not an issue. Easy. Loot some stuff.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Oh, shut up, prick. I'm just beating your ass. They're only glint hawks. Could have done better than that. Come on, mate. Crit him. He's done. Piece of piss. One of these. Come on down. Taste the pain. There should just be one more somewhere, I think. Oh no, was that it? Oh, there's two. That's fine. Oh, missed. God damn it. Wasting expensive ammo here. Come on then. We'll finish you off. Easy. Oh, hello. A bit cheeky with that. Come on. Come on down. Got this as well, haven't I? So many of them. There you go. That's for you. Oh, you got the last one, are you? Fucking nearly. Wasn't born yesterday, lad. Where'd he gone? Come on, hit the ground. I need to stab you. In. Come on. Done. I eat glint hawks for breakfast. A bit crunchy. Mostly steel. Let's do some looting and then I'll go talk to Duval after his big words. Right then, Duval. What you got to say, mate? What have you got?
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
Smash his head to absolute lumps. Come on, do it! Oh, Nobody likes a party pooper.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every
That's right.
Clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy.
What a comeback. Shut up. It's giving brain damage a little bit there, but that's fine. He did the right thing by being violent. Good job. I don't like taking the higher ground usually, but there's something nice knowing that that prick's going to jail and probably going to get bum-raped by every Tom, Dick and Harry in there. Goodbye! Nice. We'll talk to Duval, see what he's got to say. Where is he? So, we'll talk to... I want to go talk to Duval, because I want to see if he's repented and he's sorry, and if he is, then I can laugh at him and say, you're going to get raped in prison.
Well, as you can see, I'm busy.
I get it. You want to rub it in?
I do want to rub it in.
It's not working.
Well, it is, because I'm here and you're stuck in there.
Uh-huh. It's funny to pester the tinker in the cage. What a laugh.
I'm really enjoying myself.
On your brow makes you smart. I'll bet you couldn't have taken apart my bomb without it. Think I'm done? Think again. I've gotten out of worse scrapes. While the lunkheads in Mainspring dither over how to kill me, I'll dig myself out. Just you wait.
And it'll be when just like the Shawshank.
I'm gonna plant a thunderjaw lure in your bedroom. Gotta admit, it burns me that a savage tracked me down. Most Nora get confused by anything more than two sticks and a string.
That's racist.
Don't you have something better to do? Like choke on a lance horn. You think that spear of yours is so fancy, but I could craft it blindfolded during a quick nap. Riding machines. Am I supposed
My God, this guy's got so many lines.
Get one to serve me lunch, then I'll take notice. You're like a burr in a boot. You know that? Just so irritating. Hammer to steel. I hate you.
Wow, he's really mad.
Someday, I'm gonna build a machine with the specific purpose of pulling your braids out.
Wow, that's dark.
Flaming forge, just leave me alone, Red.
That was strange. I just wanted to see what the optional dialogue was, because usually I just go straight to the main person and then the next quest starts, but that was just random dialogue. And it was just him being really angry and saying he was going to pull my hair out in some twisted, horrible way.
Could you spare a moment?
That's cool.
Of the fire things?
No, I'll say cool. It's pretty gross the way that he said he was going to get a machine to pull my braids out. Not quite mean. I like the attention to detail, though. It's a good touch. Eren, Duval's a right shit talker.
I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Durval on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart.
Well, you were drinking a lot.
And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do.
No, I disagree.
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Durval.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
You should. He said some really horrible things.
Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
Well, I wouldn't put it past you, because you're a big girl.
Well...
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master, all before breakfast.
You're damn right, son.
You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, not flirting.
And now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Oh,
two.
Frisky.
She likes me.
It only takes 2 minutes with Erend. 2 minutes is all it takes. Let's go and see if Avad has to say. Sup?
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian.
You're damn right.
And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Maybe.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian.
Oh no, I've just been to see him. He wasn't very happy.
As for what happens after we negotiate his expedition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings.
I'm glad to hear it.
What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable.
Thank you.
I could use someone like you at my side.
Are you proposing to me?
It might be worth taking a moment to examine what you just said. You just lost Ursa, a woman who stood at your side and could easily be described as strong, shrewd, and capable. It's pretty clear how you felt about her. And now you're asking me to take her place. Is this a job offer or a proposition?
Oh?
By the sun. You do indeed share much with Ursa, including a withering eye for foolishness. Ah, please, accept my apologies. Seems I'm getting ahead of myself. I need some time to resolve my feelings. I will be forever grateful to you, Aloy. And in time, I'd like to get to know you better. Shall we leave it at that, then?
I think so. I've got lots of people trying to hit this.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Cool. Thank you for that. That was lovely. I really enjoyed that. Right, so that's the end of the main quest line, believe it or not. That was good. I really enjoyed that. What's next on the agenda? So it would appear my next quest is the Grave Horde, which I think is actually probably really early in the game for where I should be on the quest line, because I went hunting for the power cells for the ancient armory as I found it in a bunker and decided to try and chase around and find the power cells, and that actually skipped me forward quite a long way in the story. So I'm not entirely sure how this is going to play out, because I may have broken the quest lines a little bit. But it's not an issue. So the Grave Horde is the US facility where they initially set up these robots which roam the land. Long story short, it turned out that someone developed a machinery that could defend itself and multiply itself on command and all this sort of shit. And now we've got to go and solve the mystery of how they tried to stop it before civilization ended. Complicated, I know, and I don't really know how better to explain it other than the fact that I broke the quest line. My bad. So this has been a bit more Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm not sure where we're going to pick up next time because, like I say, the storyline's a bit all over the place right now. But if you like this shit, share, subscribe, do what you gotta do. And until next time, Captain Goujon, out.